today is a year of this full range war. I have lost more than 40 of my close friends. And so I just beg you for more and more prayers today and every day, because we need victory. We need not to lose more lives, children, women, soldiers.
More than 70,000 lived here before the war. Now there's almost nothing left.
God is victorious, and we want to see that victory. We want to believe. We want to be reborn, our country, our people. Stay strong in God's grace and God's love. You are a great example for us. So thank you for being with us.